Have you ever wanted to make something fly? Have you? Well, today's your lucky day. I'm Eric LeClaire. Welcome to the Tricked Workshop. And today I will teach you how to make a styrofoam cup fly into the air. You guys want to see it? Well, you have no choice either way. It looks like this. Are you ready? Here we go. I'm going to put a little bit of hot air into the cup. Watch. Whoa. Oh, come here. It's okay. It's okay, guy. Come here. It's okay. Ready? Whoa, come here. No, no. Where are you going? Where are you going? The floating cup. It's actually rather simple once you know the secret. All you do is you poke a hole in the back of your cup. That's it. You want to poke the hole towards the bottom, and you're going to take your pinky and you're going to poke a little hole. But as soon as you feel the cup break, you stop. You still want some pressure there. You don't want to put your finger all the way in. This is bad. This won't give you a good hole. You just want to put a little bit, just like this. Boop, just like that. Now your thumb is going to go here. Here's how to make this look good. Obviously, don't show them this. This is a secret. You're just going to place the tip of your thumb, just the tip, right into the hole like this. From the front, your hands need to look the same. You can't do this. This will just look weird. Make sure both your hands are the same. Now, let's say the cup is on your right hand. You're going to turn it so the hole is facing the wall, away from the people looking at you. Here's the cool part. You're going to open your hands like this, and then with your thumb, you're just gonna move your thumb forward like this, so it's gonna go like this, like that, and then you pretend to grab it, you pull it back, and then the cup wants to go. Now there's a lot of acting here. If you put your body into it, it looks a lot better. I'm sure you guys are gonna be great at it. If you wanna see some examples of other kids trying this, you get to check them out right now at Magic Camp. Let's see how they're doing.
Oh no, it's stuck.
You don't want to come way too far, just a little bit. What?
Hi, I'm Riken.
My name's Jackson.
My name's Chloe, and this is the floating cup.
Brought to you by Middle School, the worst years of my life.
This principal must be stopped.
In theaters October 7th.